got any better, really, could it? That tonight?
No, it was good for us, you know. It was good for us. We're just trying to dig in now and just get out of this bottom spot we've put ourselves into.
Yeah. I mean, try out there, you know, a couple of breaks as well, plenty of tackles. You seem to enjoy it.
Yeah, I really enjoyed it, but what I enjoyed most, because the boys are enjoying as well. You can tell, yeah. You know, with the atmosphere on the field and, you know, with the crowd behind you as well, it makes life one heck of a lot easier. Mm.
Do you feel the pressure going into this match? Because everyone would say it's a must-win game.
Yeah, it was a lot of pressure on us, to be honest, because, you know, it was a different part, the selection was a little bit different as well, so it was quite a lot of pressure on us. But, you know, we came up very well. I thought we'd done well. We took our opportunities. Yeah. I thought maybe we should have taken a bit more in some parts of the game. But you come on.
Yeah. Opened up nicely for that try, didn't it?
Well, I thought I was going to get smashed, to be honest, though.
Right.
But it was one of those tries that came off all right.
Yeah.
But I won't moan about it at all. I was really happy.
Good. Pressure-wise, did you feel it personally? Because obviously you played in LV Cup games and came off the bench in a couple of games, but this was a big one, really, wasn't it, so far this season?
I found it, you know, with the boys as well, because you've got older boys around you as well, and, you know, you've got the younger ones. We're all, you know, listening, we're all talking. It's just communication, I think, we've been lacking on a lot. But, this come out and it's shown what we can do.
Yeah, because obviously there's 6 games left this season. It looks like it's going to go down to the wire, doesn't it, this part?
Yeah, but, you know, you just got to take every game by every game and just get on with it, I suppose. But it was good. It was good to get a win tonight, and it's nice to see a smile on the boys' faces. Yeah. You know, we're all happy, and
gives you confidence, I suppose, going to Munster, you know, next time.
Yeah, definitely. We've got to just keep working hard. You know, there's a couple of mistakes in areas which you've got to sharpen up on, and we got to nail. You know, it's little things not everybody sees. Like, and it's good. That's why the coach is there for, to pick out and make us work harder and tackling or going forward or you know. Different parts of the game.
Yeah, you're still eligible to play for under-20s. Tal, I mean, is it strange that not being involved this season, having been involved last year, and seeing as you're still eligible to play for them as well?
To be honest, I'm with the Scarlets, and it's just as long as I'm playing rugby week out, it doesn't bother me. And, you know, I just don't want to be sitting on the bench. You know, I just want to keep pushing hard and work hard for my position. You know, it's always part of the game where you need to improve on. But as the under-20s, you know, it's good to see them doing well, and you know, I'd like to be a part of them. But that's life. It's some things. But I just love being a part of the Scarlets, and I'm happy. I'm really happy with what's going on and what's happening.
You set a fair old standard now for the rest of the season, haven't you, for yourself?
Well, you know, it's one game, and you know, it's all about consistency now and staying there. You can't just have one game and then shut off. You've got to keep working hard. But you know, that's all there is.
And you got a Welsh squad member, obviously Martin. You know, as competition as well.
I'm trying to watch where he passes, because you got a cracking passer. But I try to watch him all the time, and I just can't seem to follow him. But he's it's good to be behind someone like that, because he's a great player, and I'm learning all the time, not off him, but the coaches and the boys around me too.
Yeah, and I'm in the break like David Lyons as well.
Oh yeah, exactly. He's great. He is. He's you know, with the back of the scrum there as well, and you know, when you've got Priest on outside you as well, he's talking all the time. You know, he's good. He's great. But it's good.
Yeah, thanks for your time.
No problem. Thank you.